Welcome to QuickBooks Online for Nonprofits. My name is Ufuma Ogaga. I am the owner of Goshen Bookkeeping and Consultant. I am a financial controller and a QuickBooks supervisor, helping nonprofits to increase profitability one mission at a time. Continuing with the banking center, in this tutorial, I will show you how to create bank rules in QuickBooks Online. In the Banking Center, click on the downward arrow next to the Update button. Then click on Manage Rules. Click on New Rule. Give your rule a name and choose whether the rule applies to money in or money out. Choose whether the rule applies to all bank accounts, including credit card accounts or specific ones. Set the criteria for the rule. You can add multiple criteria by selecting Add Line and use all or any conditions at the top to refine or expand your selections. Set the type of transaction you want to create with the rule and add the details of the transactions, such as a payee or a category. Click Split if there are more than one pre-tax line to the transaction you want to create automatically via this rule. Check the box next to the Automatically Add to My Books if you want QuickBooks to accept transactions that meet these conditions automatically and move them to the For Review tab. You can also code class and location here if you have them enabled in the QuickBooks Online Plus Edition. When you are done setting up your rules, click Save. QuickBooks will use the criteria entered in your bank rules to pre-fill your bank field transactions with the required information. Any bank rule transactions that you create will appear in the Recognize tab with the green rule in the category or match column. All of your previously created bank rules will be listed in the rules list. They can be edited, copied, and modified to create new ones, or they can be deleted by clicking on the buttons under the actions column. That is how to create bank rules and fully utilize the Banking Center in QuickBooks Online. Thank you for watching.